Hello everyone, in this video tutorial you will see about the DTS sound settings in Smart 8 Pro. So if you want to learn how to enable or disable the DTS sound setting, so I will tell you all in this video. Just follow the steps, watch the video to learn, and you will see how to do it. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's watch it.